Ayodhya reverberated with the evocation to Lord Ram, as the Akhanda Ramayan Path was started in over 45 locations in the temple town on Tuesday. The administration identified 25 public places where the Akhanda Path started on the evening of August 4. These points were decorated with rangolis and diyas. Meanwhile, about 20 temples also began a reading of the Ramcharitmanas. Continuous recitation will go on till Wednesday, as a full reading of the path takes about 24 hours. Almost all temples have been decorated with diyas. The groundbreaking ceremony of the laying of the foundation stone of the Ram Temple in Ayodhya will take place on August 5th. As many as 175 eminent guests, including 135 seers, have been invited for the ceremony. PM Modi is expected to arrive in Ayodhya at 11:30 a.m. on Wednesday.